Hello everyone, thanks for tuning in again. Now today what I want to do is teach you how to sync your iPhone or iOS contacts over to Google. So this has a number of uses. Now here on Automate Your Life, the biggest use is obviously to make phone calls with something like a Google Home. But there are other uses when you're talking about having an iOS device and an Android device in the same home, especially when we're talking about our spouses. So let's get going. I'll show you how to do it right now. All right, well, this demo is going to start on our iPhone here. We're going to go into the settings for our device, and you can't see my name here because I blocked my account and my name for security purposes, but you actually tap on that and you'll head into the iCloud settings down below. Now, within there, what you have to make sure of is that your contacts is checked and that's on, so that's syncing into your iCloud, and then once you do that, we can head to iCloud.com and this will start the process of actually syncing our contacts. Now we're going to click into contacts, and once we're inside there, you're going to see the little gear at the bottom left of the screen. Go ahead and select all. That'll select all of your contacts. If you have a group set up, you can obviously select that group, but then you just click export. And now we have a file that we're going to actually use to import into Google Contacts. So moving over to there, you're going to need to send your browser to contacts.google.com. And once you're in there, we're going to go ahead and hit import CSV or vCard file. Now, unfortunately, right now, they're going to send us to what's called the old version of Google Contacts. I'm sure in the future, this will just be a very seamless process. But for now, we've got to head over here. And we go down to import contacts, and from there we're going to choose that file that we just downloaded from iCloud. We're going to hit import, and there we go. There's all our contacts. Now I've actually blocked out all of their information, so don't worry, it is all there, their phone and their emails. All right, well, there you go. So now your iOS contacts should be synced and available on all of your Android devices. And that, of course, includes our Google Home. So there you go. If this video has helped you out, of course, go ahead, click that subscribe link here at the end of the video. And of course, we'd love to have you on the channel. So we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.